4 years later, the affable striker signed for Bristol Rovers. In his debut against Blackburn, he scored a hat-trick, but again his stay was short-lived, moving to Hereford for a small fee a year later. But Gould was to return to Rovers again, appointed manager in 1981. During his stay, Rovers vied for third division promotion, but before the very final match of the 82 season, Bobby Gould announced his intention of taking over the helm at first division Coventry.